Dover, Dover, wreck me over three times over. Something like that. Welcome to Dover, in the Xfinity Fix Series. 55 laps, we're gonna be going for. I do like to run longer races, but those are open setup races, and nothing against those generally, because because you have to make your own setup and stuff. But I wanted to run the open truck setup at this race a couple minutes ago, or a little bit ago, but then in the practice session, I noticed someone shelling out a just, I don't know, just spamming in the text, setup shop thing, just advertising their stuff. And to be honest, I don't exactly have a stance
the
on
leader
it
has just done a
per se,
with 3.7.
but I don't want that.
Okay, Corey, we've got two.
I don't
just
want
a decent time.
Other people advertising in my video like that.
The
maybe
leader's
it's
just
like how
done
he was.
A 3.7.
I decided to go elsewhere. And I think I did do the better choice because, or made the better choice because, because this had more participants in it than the other one. Like I kind of turned up all everything a little bit too loud. You think? All right. Let me just kind of fiddle with the sound just a little bit. No.
That's a new fastest lap for Carter, 23.6.
Yeah, like this guy. Okay. Ew, I don't like it. Yeah. I guess it's
The track
fun though.
temperature is increasing. It's now 42 Celsius.
To be fair, he's not that. He's not being egregious like the other guy was with his trying to advertise his shit up, setup, his setup, website or whatever it was. So. How much time do we have left? 30 seconds. Just go ahead and enter that. I know it's not gonna make a difference all that much. There's one person yet to do that. Oh, somehow the un how? That's definitely interesting. Oh, because they lost connection and then they connected. Okay, and that makes a lot of sense. That makes a lot more sense now. Excuse me. Alright, I am just gonna do it like that for now. If it's too loud, then I guess it's gonna be too loud for this video. What is that car in potty like a rock star? What? In a Bucky's? I am utterly confused by that car's paint in front of me.
Oh
yeah, I forgot to check how many tires.
26.
Tires and stuff that we had.
Follow car number 02.
Well, I'm a little scared of for my SR this race.
We need to catch car number 02.
But as long as we don't be too aggressive or anything like that, we should be fine. Even though we're the number 5 car and we're pretty much going to need to finish within the top 10 to really gain any I-rating. I am just going to hang back, actually. I'm not going to fight any cars. I'm just going to hang...
Let's go!
I'm going to hang back. But it means it gets such a bad start, though, because that could naturally get you killed. Settle into this race a little, since everyone doesn't seem to be absolute madmen.
Nope, it's just done. 23.8. 16th place.
There's the first bit of shenanigans. I kind of figured that that car would have caused the caution.
Pace car's out. We can see Turnbull has stacked it. Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Yeah, it looks like we're going to be completely fine on fuel. Which is typically the case on these fixed races. Kind of depends on the track, but usually you don't have to worry about fuel usage.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
Oh, it's not even up on. I forgot to bring up the stuff. Ah, shit. Let me do that here in a second. Let me not be a complete idiot about this. There we go. And I guess since fuel is not so important, I will just leave that be. Since we're in the middle of a race.
Under caution, pits are closed. Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Alright. Seems like everyone was really well behaved that time around. Let's see how everyone is this time around. Dover is definitely not one of those tracks that I enjoy racing. It's a very interesting track, I must admit, though, because it has very short track vibes. I mean, it's a mile long track, so it has short track vibes, but at the same time, since it's a mile long, it also has longer speedway vibes as well.
Outside.
That scared me. I saw him starting to wreck, but I didn't realize there was gonna teeny wrecking. Okay, that threw me off. Let's get back into the motion.
Fastest lap for Brook with 3.7.
I guess other people are braver on brakes further down into the corner. I'm seeing them lift off further or deeper into the corner than I am.
That lap was at 24.7. next car is.
Since there's not going to be a ton of yellows, it seems, let's try to make as much position, any position as we can.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear outside.
It's like I'm making him push super hard.
On the outside. He's still there. Clear fire.
Holy shit. I'm doing my best to try to not only save tires, but try to push as hard as possible. Two is definitely a struggle for me. Three and four I can definitely get off or get in and off a bit easier.
That lap time was 24.8.
halo. Clear on the outside. Car outside. He's still there. Still there. Still there. He's still with you. Clear on the outside. This car on the low side.
Man, this is actually some good hard racing. Sorry I'm not talking much, it's just I need to concentrate on everything that's going on and all my driving. Alright, let's see, we probably can't actually pull the distance or anything, but we can try at least keep him behind, or them behind. Is hounding me though.
Carter is hounding me.
Ooh, the tires are definitely going dead. Happened there.
Your lap time was at 3.8.
If there's a caution, we're definitely going to be pitting. I feel like most people are.
day, Corey.
The lap times are pretty consistent.
I'm having a feeling we're gonna get a yellow before the end of the race. Just with how everyone's kind of getting all loose and stuff.
That was a 41.7.
I definitely used my tires too much trying to get past everyone at the start of the race after that yellow, but I don't exactly regret it. That was some really fun racing that we had.
You've just done a 25 attempt.
Don't get me wrong, I would have backed off if he had the run, but I was able to keep it down, or keep it together, without too much loss of momentum. One and two really kind of fucks me up. Three and four, I'm actually really good. Even with these really piss poor tires.
That's good consistency, keep it up. mirrors, set in. Push, push, push. We can catch this car. Your last lap time was 25.9.
The car behind us could be able to pass us, but we're gonna put up a stonk, or staunch defense, or however you say it. Basically, we're just gonna put up as much of a defense as we can without being overly aggressive, hopefully, or overly defensive. Just trying to keep up the pace. Or by keeping up the pace. A nice dive. Holy shit, that was a really nice dive by the 17.
P9. Okay, it's over. Good drive.
Holy shit, that was just good racing all around that race. Holy shit. Actually, good racing? On iRacing? Granted, we're probably going to lose some I rating because we finished all the way down in 9th and we're the number 5
Watch
car.
Your speed. The pit lane speed
but
limit
I'm guessing that's just how.
Miles per hour.
I mean, I'm not exactly sure how I rating works, but I'm. Dude, from my limited experience,
five,
I'm guessing that's how it's going to work.
3.
Or who
two,
knows, maybe we gain a little
one
bit.
Box
depending
now
on how the strength of field was, because I think it was only like 1,200, something like that. Maybe you can gain I rating depending on how, either how low or high, I don't know. Anyways, I don't think that there's going to be many incidents to look out for. Maybe it is actually a good idea to have the sound a little bit down. let's far chase it. Wall hit. Most of these are going to be wall hits. Yeah. Oh, yeah, and the 19 going down. Oh! I seen him go down in the barrier. I didn't realize that happened. And he lost his bumper. Yikes. I seen him spin out and stuff. I didn't exactly seen what happened in the mirror. Oh goodness gracious. Okay, so that what happened. He was going down. He was trying to go down low throughout the field. Yikes! That. Like, I don't exactly blame him in a way, like trying to get away from the field, but I just don't do that. That's not a smart move. That's not a smart thing to do. More wall hits. Another wall hit? Yeah. Wall hit. Another wall hit. Wall hit. Oh, so you're gonna hit this wall, are you? No. Oops. That pit wall has claimed two lives today. Wall hit. Wall hit. Another wall hit. Yeah, all these are just gonna be wall hits, aren't they? Yep. All right, then. Didn't exactly mean for that. Alright. Remove those. Display. There we go. Forgot to bring that up. Well, I was wrong. We actually did gain some I rating. We gained 16. That would bring us back up to 1500. Yeah, sorry, I was trying to calculate mass in my head. And then our safety rating has improved dramatically. We gained 64 points of I rating, which bumps us up all the way to 3.35. And that, thank goodness, because we have been hovering at like the two point something I rating point for quite a while now, and it's been stressful, just like with that with the thought of my B license over my head. I'm not exactly like looking to, you know, get promoted right away to back to A license or anything like that, but I don't want to lose my B license. Anyways, that was actually ended up being a really good race, so yes, let's hope we get more of those in the future. Until then, see you in the next video.